Hello everybody, my name is Champinator9000, and today is the end of the last day of the third quarter for my school. That also means it is, for me at least, spring break. So, we are going to be able to get a lot more episodes of Universe Mode, of MLB The Show, which is going to be starting either later today or tomorrow, aka the something. But there's gonna be a lot more episodes of everything. So, on the card, we have for NXT, we have a six-man tag team match, The Authority versus the Hype Bros. And yes, Randy Savage, he is not part of the Hype Bros. But he's pretty hype. Then we got a promo from Jimmy Uso. I really don't know what he's going to say. And then we have a number one contenders match for the NXT title. Hold on. Remove that. And now, I actually already talked about WrestleMania. So go watch the 1 year ago video. That's what it's called. And it was actually uploaded a day late. It was recorded the night after WrestleMania. Because WrestleMania 2016, night after that, I started watching WWE. Anyway, Hype Bros, Authority, Randy Savage. And, I mean, I'm done going for the team I want to win. I'm going to go for the realistic team from now on. After this, we have a stacked. We have a stacked SmackDown after this. Legit, it's going to be hype. It's going to be all about the IC title, and we have not one, not two, but three debuting superstars. It is so going to be hype. And the Authority. I was going to say Sheamus. Cesaro is not the hardcore champ, since there is not a hardcore type. And Cesaro, European uppercut. Dropkick. And Cesaro already dominating Zack Ryder like he's nothing. And uppercut. Savaged, knocked off. Ryder, knocked back down. Raleigh, okay, I'll go after Zach. Raleigh, knocked back down. Oh, Zach Ryder throws Sheamus off the rope, and he actually just botched the move. And Victor tagged in now. And Victor takes out Cesaro. Oh my gosh. Victor accidentally took out Cesaro and Zack Ryder capitalized. But not for long. And Mojo Rawley knocked off. Randy Savage knocked off. Zack Ryder being obliterated. Oh no. Oh, good move by Victor. Throws Ryder over the top rope onto the apron and out onto the floor. Oh, and Victor misses. Alright, I think I'm controlling Victor again. Yep. Oh my god, elbow drop from Victor. And now Victor just gonna target Mojo Rawley on the outside. Sting and Blue Fire in the main event, they have both been NXT champions. Of course, Blue Fire being the first, Sting beating him for it. And then John Morrison was able to capitalize and essentially just really steal the title from Sting and I think a table match, and then that was about it. And Randy Savage, that was it. Ryder. Victor. Finisher. Savage. Taken down. And now Mr. McMahon. Oh. Clothesline by Mr. McMahon. So in real life, I am really happy to see all our Mr. Money in the Bank, Ty Dillinger, debuting in real life. Hyped to see Shinsuke Nakamura. That's cool. But I think the reason that they're debuting all these superstars now is because they're doing the Superstar Scramble, like the Revival, I don't know. There's a lot of cool stuff going on in the WWE right now. I meant for that to happen. I meant to miss that. No, I didn't. And Ryder reverses Vince. And Vince gonna go after Ryder again and gets dazed. Takes out Savage, going for Ryder again, and finally takes out Zack Ryder. I wish they would do more of Z, true comeback story. What was that, Vince? And Mr. McMahon? Oh no, that's not good. Elbow. Oh no, this is not good. I have to jump like right away. Elbow drop from the top rope. Can you imagine Mr. McMahon pinning the new talent of like Mojo Rawley? But, you know, I write the scripts. The scripts. So I choose what happens. Rake to the eye. Low blow, Mr. McMahon. Oh, reversal by Randy Savage. And Savage. Oh, wow. Victor breaks it up. Oh, Victor almost hits a huge move. Cover. Victor breaks it up before a one count. And, like, I was not too excited to make NXT. I know there's gonna be some people out there who really like watching the NXT videos, so, because they're shorter, so maybe you don't have a lot of time to watch, but you want to watch some, you want to watch some matches, but you don't have time to watch an entire Raw or SmackDown, so that's what NXTs are for, even though they're not super fun. They're not as fun as the ref distracted with Mojo while Victor sneaks into the ring. Oh no, Mr. McMahon back in the ring! Oh my god, from behind, cover! One, two, Oh my god, Zack Ryder just saved the match. Uh-oh. That's not good. Mr. McMahon into the corner. On the top rope. No way. Mojo Rawley going for the superplex. Superplex. Mojo Rawley. Cover. One. Two. And Mr. McMahon kicks out. Mojo following Vince. And Vince does not take kindly to that. Absolutely destroying Mojo Rawley. And you know what I've decided? I've decided that at Survivor Series, Shawn Michaels is going to get an IC title match. Instead of a world title, which you'll get on the SmackDown after Survivor Series. But he's going to get an IC title match and Roman Reigns is going to face me for the world title. And I'll tell you two people who are debuting on SmackDown. It's going to be, like you already know, you do already know this one. It's going to be A-Train. And they just made their big comeback at Mania. Jeff Hardy's gonna debut. Matt Hardy's gonna be on Raw. Ooh, low blow. Low blow by Vince. Oh, but Ryder dazes Vince. Vince is probably like, that was not part of the script. You're fired. Oh no. Mojo Rawley! Oh, Victor inadvertently takes out Cesaro. So they leave the ring. Two, three, and Mojo Rawley picks up the win for the Hype Bros. Mojo Rawley definitely has some momentum going. You can bet to see him. I forget what brand he's on, but you can bet to see Mojo Rawley get up into the at least tag division. Maybe with Randy Savage. Zack Ryder, of course, he's the commissioner, general manager, whatever you want to call him, of NXT, so I want him to stay down in NXT. Oh god, I have to think. I have not planned anything for this promo. I'll figure something out. I'll figure it out. Isn't that right, you rabbit? Alright. Okay. Alright, I have an idea. I can't believe I haven't been seen yet in Universe Mode. And if I have, I can't remember. At least not in 2K17. No one cares about what I do in this business anymore. As much as I like teaming with you, Jay, I think it's time for us to split apart. I want a title match. I don't care if it's NXT title, I don't want it to be tag title, anything but tag title. I'm done playing around, I don't need help anymore. So come on. Give me a title shot in the main event of SummerSlam, and I will not let you down. You know what? If I let you down, you can fire me. How's that sound? You know what? Since you're obviously not gonna come down, I'm just gonna leave. Alright. Jimmy, you can have your title shot. You saw what happened to Bray Wyatt. Jimmy Uso, you're next. Undertaker versus Jimmy Uso in the main event of SummerSlam. Not quite. Main event of SummerSlam. Yeah. That's sort of going to be me versus Roman Reigns. But you know what? He can be on the SummerSlam kickoff. Because Taker will have another match during the SummerSlam pay-per-view against an actual opponent. No one tell Jimmy that, but that's what's going to happen. Whoops. We all know that's Sting. We all know that's Blue Fire. And here we go, the match begins. Focus. God, this camera. There. It's focused. And all I've been able to think about for a while lately is the Royal Rumble. So, I'm thinking we might have two Rumble pay-per-views. One after SummerSlam, unless it's Survivor Series. But that way it'd be a triple threat. Because I don't think there's enough superstars on each brand to have a brand-only Rumble match. I can tell you that, oh my god. That for Series 2, we are going to have two Money in the Bank ladder matches. Not much has happened in this match. This is pretty much their NXT title match. Not even close. Blue Fire stirring. And looks like he'll be able to get back in the ring in time. Sting taunting. He thinks he's won it. And I've just realized that we have not seen Mr. Money in the Bank, Ty Dillinger, since Money in the Bank. So what do you say next time? I don't have my list of who's on what brand. Next time, either not this next SmackDown or Raw, or not this next SmackDown if he's on SmackDown. Next time his brand rolls around, what do you say we give him a match? Just a casual match. Because I still have not decided, actually, when he's going to cash in. So, I mean, for all I know, it could be like the pay-per-view before Money in the Bank, the next in Season 2. Because he doesn't have to cash in before then. And for series two, we're probably going to have a money in... We might even have it in this. But we're... I don't know. I'm thinking to maybe have a... Money in the Bank ladder match at Mania. Just one problem. What if Dillinger doesn't cash in before Mania? Then what? Don't know. I do not know. And that move Blue Fire just did hurt him than it hurts. It hurt him more than it hurt Sting. Quick cover by Sting. One. Two. Oh, Sting almost just stole the match to face Morrison at the next TakeOver pay-per-view, which will be... Which might not happen. And... Tombstone Pile Driver. Get up, Blue Fire. This is it? No! Reversal. Blue Fire. S.O.S. 1. Sting kicks out. Wow. Blue Fire able to capitalize that quickly. Oh, but a boot to the face. One punch. No. I am going to switch this back soon because, I mean, the other one's a lot easier. So people will be tapping left and right. In my opinion, making people submit is a lot more fun than making people tap. Wait, what? making people submit is a lot more fun than pinning people. My opinion. My bad. Knee to the head. Is this it? Sting. No! He tricked me. I just got tricked by the AI. That's not fair. Cover. One. Oh! Sting got his foot on the rope. Jerk? Oh! Blue Fire! Bounces Sting off the rope! Slams him down. Oh no. Sting is up. Oh, Blue Fire! Slams him back down. Blue Fire has made an incredible comeback in this match. No, I'm not able to use my comeback move. But you know what I did get for some reason? I got one of these babies. Hold on. Get up, Sting. Fine. Ruin the moment. Another reversal of the finisher by Blue Fire. SOS cover. Rope break. And Sting. The match might be over right now. Blue Fire. Waiting for Sting to get up. And Blue Fire just missed the dropkick. Macho Mania. And Blue Fire still able to recover. Quick! Cover! It's aerobic! Whatever! One! Two! Oh my god. Oh. Punch to the face. Sting. Slaps down Blue Fire. Sting might be able to do this. Will Sting face Morrison for the IC title? I don't think my creation of John Morrison is that bad. Oh, cover! Oh, wow. Sting. Blue Fire. Top rope. Is this it? Oh! Splash. Sting. Reversal. Elbow. Sting! Takes out Blue Fire. Blue Fire! Reversal. Oh my gosh. Do you think Blue Fire will be able to win this? No. Not even close. Sting is so resilient that it's going to take not a minor, it's going to take a major miracle if Blue Fire wants to be able to win this. Oh, but Blue Fire dodges Sting. Elbow. Is Sting going to finally hit it? He does! He finally hits it. Such a horrible finisher. Whatever. 1, 2, 3. I hope you enjoyed NXT. I don't know if I should, because most of these are not the newest figures, but if you want me to, I can do a review on these. Look at the 1 year ago, and you can see all the ones I have. But anyway, Superman Punch. Peace.